Hello guys, welcome back to a new Academy of Gaming. Today we're playing Mario Kart Wii using Wiimiffy. Today we're playing it using Wiimiffy. So that means I'm doing a worldwide race. If you want to learn to do Wiimiffy, please, please watch a YouTube video. You can watch other YouTube videos on how to do. It's just a cool thing I found out. Most people use it on their channel. Most people use it. Just waiting. Very impatiently. We're waiting for the next race. Look, there's Funky Kong, the most overused character, and I even used him once, as you can see. Mario Kart Wii Mushroom Gorge, which will be up in the card. We're just going to join the next race. Funky Kong is really overused. I don't know why he's overused. We're going to wait for the... Are we going to wait for the next race or what? Watch a fun replay. Please wait a moment. This is still a little weird because it's in the morning. I just woke up. Like about like 30 minutes ago or 20 minutes, I woke up. So we're gonna watch. Gonna play Mario Kart Wii. I'm just waiting a moment because, well, something. We're gonna vote. I'm gonna vote for, of course, Waluigi Stadium. Okay. Who's gonna win it? It's Coconut Mall. Imagine driving a real car through Coconut Mall. Dun 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 dun. Everyone overuses Luigi in that bike. Why is that? And Funky, because he's the fastest character. He's overused in online play. Wahoo! Yeah, ooh, I'm gonna go through that little shortcut. We're in our race, and it's amazing so far. I am a winner. And I just knocked someone into the next day. Yahoo. How exciting. But now someone happened to get in front of me. I would have that banana peel to defend myself anyways if that shell hit. If it came across. Except for, I'm going to wait to use, uh-oh, the bullet bill. It could have really hit us. I lost my mushroom. And we're doing a Wiimiffy online race. You. Okay. We're going to do that. At least my vehicle is good acceleration, at least. At least it chose the Wario bike because it has great acceleration. And someone else is using the Wario bike as Rosalina. As you can tell by her little star, Luma. I just need to wait for my items. Sometimes I rush my item selection. Now I have it in my head, you know, there's no sound. You know why I put no sound? I put no sound just because it's the morning, okay? I don't want to disturb anyone. Okay, I'm going to save those little mushrooms for that shortcut. This Funky does not go near me. Ow! Oh great, someone with a star did not. How's Luigi over there still? I thought he was like our main rival. Or maybe he's just really good to be over there. Maybe he's just behind us. I am leaving now. I just need to the camera is making you dizzy. But we're doing a Weemify race. Of course, because everyone does that nowadays. So we're going to do another race. We're going to vote for the next race. I am voting, of course, for Waluigi Stadium again, just to see if anyone respects that horse still. We're going to do it if most people vote, I'm assuming, or if it just randomly lands on it. We'll never know. Toad's Factory. And it looks like the ninth player dropped out of it. Wait for everyone else to vote. Come on. Just get to this part. Woohoo. Toad's Factory has been selected. It's cool. Toad's Factory has been selected. I don't know why I'm messing up all my words today. We're waiting. I don't know why. Probably some people are watching us, like when they're waiting for their online races. But, ooh, mushroom time. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. I know, I just tried to shove those in. It's not in your face. I hope not. Okay, I admit it. Everyone overuses Toadette in the Magic Cruiser. Here's a tip on Mario Kart. Oh, I survived. And the tip is, you always jump when avoiding and the pal thing comes, as if you're gonna drift. Okay, so then that. Oh my gosh, like everyone likes this race. And then I'm dead. Okay, so we're gonna get back in that race. Doing a little of this thing, which carts can't do. So you should always be a bike with at least decent acceleration. Because Funky Kong the Flame Runner, I know y'all are overusing him. And people in this race are overusing him. That he has terrible acceleration. Like, you don't want to like play as him if you're looking for a vehicle decent acceleration. Because it like takes 3 years to get up. Or it takes like a decade to get up. Oh great, I don't want to lose. Oh my gosh, why? I said I don't want to lose my item. So there my item went. Woohoo! It's not a Mario Kart replay, it's a live race from around the world. I'll possibly be in a live race if you guys... I'll possibly be in a live race when you guys are playing. I'll possibly, and you'll see me and Waluigi playing as him. Because I like Waluigi and there's nothing really wrong with that. It's a little weird that someone like the most neglected Nintendo character of all time, Waluigi. Because I think I'll let him in Smash. That just... Okay, we're getting off topic. So, now, Mario Kart Wii. Weemify is amazing, in my opinion. On my view, it's amazing. Depending on my view, it's amazing. And look, I hope I did not lose this race. I hope my character does not have, like... Yeah! Woohoo, I finally did something good. Finally, now, bye-bye. We'll see you next week for more Gamer Gaming. Bye-bye.